Oh, that'll get the blood coursing through the veins. Interesting. This is turning things around quite dramatically. Taylor Fritz could do no wrong on the doubles court. Can't do anything as yet on the singles. It's all rude. Summed it all up. Fritz had opportunities to close it out. He couldn't. And Rude kept champing at the bit. Gets the set and gets the Hawks right back on track.